a fire next to the tracks caused significant delays on the Berryessa BART line on Tuesday. Service between Fruitvale and Coliseum was halted due to the fire, but it has since been put out and the train service has resumed. However, commuters should still expect major delays in all directions. BART staff is currently checking for any damage to the area. As an alternative, riders are advised to use the 73 bus line to travel between the stations.